am Swami Nathan. My friends call me Swami. I love my school, but I wish I didn't have to go to school every day. Amma, I have a terrible headache. I can't go to school today. We don't have any interesting class today, and the history teacher is teaching the same old lesson since almost a year. Arithmetic is so boring. I never seem to understand. Ah, yes, Appa. Appa, I have a headache. I can't go to school today. And I can't go to Mr. Samuel's class late. He will cane me. I'm very scared of him. He's a very angry man. Oh, God. Father has written a lot about Mr. Samuel to the headmaster. Actually, he's not a bad person at all, but he's a strict disciplinarian. I will give this letter to the headmaster only if Samuel punishes me. Sir, I have a headache. That's why I'm late. I will make him angry and punish me. Sir, I didn't do my homework. Sir, why didn't Columbus come to India? Sir, Vasco da Gama came to India in 1628. Sir, I want to read. I will read, sir. So you slapped me. I will go to the headmaster and give him the letter. Can I meet the headmaster? My father has sent a letter for him. What? Headmaster is away for a week? Who is the assistant headmaster? Samuel? Oh gosh, let me rush home. Father, the headmaster is on leave. That's why I give the letter. Oh, goody God. Why on earth did I make such excuses just for avoiding school? I'm in deep trouble. We should never make excuses.